Here's another fun painting that fits in perfectly with your little mini florals. Begin with some stems. There can be two or three or four. And here again, you're going to make these tiny little blooms by simply letting the brush hit the page and then just let it be. So we just pull it towards us or push it away, and you're just letting the belly of the larger part of that paintbrush kind of touch down on the page for a moment. And whatever little oval shape is there, that's what you stick with.